not your type?
Ones my dad picks never are.
And would your dad pick me?
I remember years ago, someone told me I should take
Sam, why'd you lie?
I'm in a tight spot.
And don't come to my room. I'll find you.
My illusion, my mistake. I was careless.
This family thrives on complicated.
And now,
thank you for reminding me it's not too late to change.
I miss you, Sam. And my family.
You're moving to Edgewood, not Australia.
Maybe losing it is God's way of saying you don't need it anymore. You got me to protect you now. I can't be without you. Me harías el honor de ser mi esposo?
For the rest of our lives.
Falling for betrayal is worse. Broken trust and broken hearts. I know when thinking all you need is there.
I love you, Sam. Please remember that.
Okay.
Does Sam know about it?
No.
Not everyone would choose a husband with a baby on the way.
Can you at least yell at me or something?
What? That's outrageous. Just admit it. You don't want this baby either.
Can you hear me? You're breaking up.
Help. I was bugged. I have no passport. I have credit card.
God, are you okay? Steven, can you hear me?
We were really worried about you.
I get how it looks. Thanks for a gorgeous dinner.
Really?
You were mine. Right? And you didn't pretend to lose your passport so you wouldn't have to come home. I can't chase you around the world to try to convince you that I'm enough. I'm done. I'm gonna figure this out, alright? I need help.
I needed a way out. The best thing you can do for me right now is to give me one.
I love Steven. But, I have to move on. Even if it hurts like hell.
So why don't we rock this horse together?
No, that was weird.
You are enough. You're more than enough. The person who actually deserves you. But that's not me.